usually, I mean, one of the many ways that we pick doing a video is like if something's using an article or slideshow first, and if it does well enough, then they'll have one of the British come on shoot thing.
Okay.
The beauty about this is I did a video for the McDonald's kiosks that are there now, and I knew
you need to touch me?
Yeah, which is awesome.
Huge deal.
Dude, it's like, it seemed so dumb, but
I love it. It's
thing.
So innovative.
And I was like, this is actually incredible. The food was way better than normal McDonald's, you know. And then another
they can't fuck it up, right?
I mean,
well, they can't waste
it. Yeah, we'll see. And then another producer did now a Best Buy has robots that throw specs like DVDs and CDs.
Oh, yeah.
So those videos do really well on our site, because of course people from all around the world want to know how this thing actually works.
Well, these are actually launching everywhere, so
yeah.
The difference is actually coming out.
Like, so we're gonna shoot through the demo
so
of this one.
Will,
like, I'll just look a very, what's
if
this
you
like?
You gonna order, let's say, chicken,
yeah,
right?
I'll go,
simple,
I'll go
boom,
step
boom,
by
boom.
Step. I'm gonna go fresh up in the bathroom.
Yeah.
I gotta pee. I'm
shows the nutritional facts on everything.
So
if you want to add another burrito, you could do that. Yeah, you want me to go?
If you want to just get it, it's on right now, so if you want to.
So I'll go get it from
get
the car and bring it here.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's cold outside anyway, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, go
cool.
Do your thing.
Right, thank you.
Yeah,
like
thanks,
I said,
buddy.
I'm going to talk to show about the lighting. How much lighting? Did you tell them?
Just enough to, like, whatever they were going to do.
I'll tell
them,
bring
up
one of these guys, whatever you need.
Awesome, cool. Thank you.